All right, folks, you're in for a treat if you want to hear me talking. All best plans to go to shit. And this is proof in the pudding right here, because I'm shit-faced, so I gotta wrap this up quick. This is essentially an aftermath video where I just chugged this, and not to make excuses for myself, I chugged this shit. This 40 is one of my fastest 40s ever. It was probably around a minute. And this was probably, with the chug, a minute and a half, under a minute and a half. I've done that before, but it might have even been quicker. The point is, it's frustrating, it's aggravating, because now my judgment is off because I'm shit-faced and I had to wait an hour, almost an hour now, since I chugged that. So I can duplicate this video for you good folks. And now it's going to run even longer than I wanted to, the initial video, as I duplicate it, if that makes any fucking sense. All right, so you're going to see the behind the scenes of a Mr. Reiner 009 video. Maybe it's serendipitous. I don't know. I hope it is a little bit. Because now I got to chug another 40. It's going to be a total of 920 club. But I'm not going to get credit for it. This would have been my 90. This will be my, would have been my 90th video. It's only going to be my 89th. Because my 89th video that I just made where I chugged 52 ounces, I fucking forgot to hit the record button. You know how frustrating that is, folks. I'm sure you've had camera issues before. It's aggravating. And why does it happen when you do your, sometimes when you do your most best, your best videos where you capture gold and you can't get it back? Because we're fucked, folks. Because we're in hell. I don't know. It sucks. But now I got to do it again. And this is, I'm rambling because I'm shit-faced. So now I'm going to fuck this video up because I'm shit-faced. See, most people would say, eh, fuck it, pack it in, ride the buzz out, do it again tomorrow. I can't because I'm fucking nuts. Now I got to do it again. I want to get it over with. I lost a 40 and I got to do another fucking 40 video. Not 40, I have 52 ounces for nothing. It's not as frustrating as when I did my 1200 club on January 2014 and I fucking lost. That I almost want to hang. I deleted my account, folks. That's why to this day you don't see any subscribers on my channel anymore, because I lost all my subscribers and I never made them public anymore. I got a lot of them back, but I never got everything back. Okay, fucking, all right, this is behind the scenes. It's gonna run long. I probably have to put it on my second channel because this channel, my main channel is a strike on it. So, fuck it. All right, this video's running long. The fucking video was gold, folks. It was gold. All right, here we go. This is how you make a Mr. Reiner 009 video behind the scenes. This is how we're gonna start it. All right, ready? Let's see what we can do. Of course, the computer isn't working. Come on, piece of shit. This sucks. This is aggravating. Okay, folks, here we go. This is how the video went when I chugged this about an hour ago. One of my best slams ever. I don't know. There is no God. I don't know what to believe. All right, I'm out of here. Here we go. This is how the video would have went. Behind the scenes, folks. I gotta shut all the lights off. Oh, it's running fucking... it's running fucking long now, biatches. It's running long. Okay, here we go. Oh my God, I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, here we go. Ready? Let's see if we can get this 40 down the gullet as quick as that one I did an hour ago with the chaser. It's gonna be a bitch, but let's see how quick we can go. Malt liquor. God help me, label the fuck out. Camera issues suck, folks. Especially when you're doing these kind of videos. Ain't no retakes in real time. You gotta wait in real time to digest this shit. Well, liquor lib a fuck out. 92 ounces. Foam of wall. The foam acts like a wall. It does turn back into malt liquor though. You know when you're shit-faced, time flies when you make these aftermath videos. And the quality is never as good because you're fucking shit-faced. Well, that's what I am right now, folks. So let me try to duplicate as best I can the first video. Basically, I did a 52-ounce chaser after that. I know I can't do that now. And it was killer, folks. It was killer. So now, you good people get to watch me do another 40-ounce video again down the road because I'm not going to get credit for a video that I didn't record. By the way, and this is what I said in the first time, the craft beer people, they're all coming and nipping at us now, and they're like a little chihuahua dog. You kick them away, they keep nipping at you. Ignore them. I've been here before. These fucking cunts and homebrewer scumbags, they all trying to get attention. Fuck them. Fuck them fucking cunts. Ignore them. Kick them away like a little chihuahua. Because they're cunts. Because I will keep drinking malt liquor. And you can take that to the bank, Jack. All right. So keep on yapping, you little craft beer, you little craft beer cunts trying to get attention. I've just drank 92 ounces in an hour. And unfortunately, I don't get credit for it. But I think I did all right on that one. But keep on yapping, you little craft beer, you craft beer cunts, you whatever you... What am I trying to say here? You know how winded I was when I did that an hour ago? With 52 ounces in my belly. Now I got 92 ounces in my belly. I'm an old man. Oh my God. No wonder I'm sucking air like a bitch. That's a lot of pounds of malt. I tried pissing. I haven't even really broke the seal, seriously. I pissed maybe 5-6 ounces. If I'd known, this would have been an epic 92-ounce video. That's just a lame-ass 40-ounce video. All right, I'm out of here. God damn it. 92 ounces for nothing. Well, all but 40 of it. Fuck! When you're really drunk, you know how winded you get? I mean, I'm jumping around with a fucking belly full of booze. I'm winded as fuck! And I didn't hit record? Ugh. Life's a fucking cunt, folks. Oh. And the good part is, I don't even have my fucking... No, I lost my fucking sign-out song. Real time. Here we go. Life's a bitch, folks. R.I.P. to my 96-year-old grandma. Yeah! Bowl liquor. Play the fuck out!